Miyari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu. All right, let's see what else can we do. This is. Oh, 30, 36, I mean. Yeah, I should be able to do these. During the week, defeat three different dungeon bosses. And I've gotten two, so I just need to do one more. That will be next then. Level 6 to 20 dungeon boss. I'm gonna do the simplest one. The simplest one. Just because. Level 21. Need to zoom out. There you go, 21. 12, 21, 12, 21. So we're gonna go to that one, I guess. Join Melmac in the enclosure. We can't! We can't! You don't know how. This says kill a royal goblin, take one royal rule to automize disciple. So you know what? It looks like I should. Looks like I should go to that one right there. Let's go this way. Who has messaged me and for what? Passed it. Go here, right? Yep. That's where we want to go. Wait. I think about it for a second. Wait. Can I go that way? I cannot. Tis not the way. I'm going to get a mount one day, and it will be glorious. But today is not that day.
everybody a tap. No, go back. Gobble A, gobble C. Attack all these guys. Gotta get her out of the way. Just now. He's also against water, right? They all have the same. Okay. Are you still, you know what, we don't care. Be done. No. Yes. Thank you. I'm about to say, everyone converge on him. Look how cool shit I'm getting. Okay. You. Oh, I won't let you. He's done. Yes, brought to the next healer on the field. Owie! Dolly. Yeah. You nobody. No. Bless me. My turn. Ugh. Reminder, I still why I need to get rid of her. No. Well, I guess if you're gonna waste that money. First of all, wait a second, could I have? No. Oh no. Let's go here where it's just a little safer. We don't have any more healers. Yes. Do again. Cast on enemies, damage 23. Cast otherwise to heal. That didn't do much. Even less, but you know. Oh no, why'd I do that? That was dumb. I should have gotten more stuff closer before I did that, but it'll be alright. Go after him! Him, the big guy. Kick the shit out of him. What the hell? just happened, but it did. I don't know what you got to do, but let my dog be a nuisance. Little minion dolls or doll minions. Oh, no. Well, there's that. Did we do it? We did it, but there's Whoa. Is there no way to get royal wool? Or is that just something that that's just something you maybe
I'm going to go in my Haven bag and then be right back.
Much, much, much later.
Okay, so it looks like I need to go to the fields. Fields Drago Express. And that will take me to the tower. Tofu Tower, which is, hold on. No, this is not the right way. But I want to kill the royal tofu, and I happen to have the tofu feather in my inventory. So, wait a second. I should be able to go to Omai's disciple, right? Talk to the guy. Hold on. I went too far. They should. Did I not touch this? Yeah. That's not. But there was a guy. Could have sworn it's over here. It might be over at the Forest Drago Express. Let's do that. I'm already getting sidetracked. What was I supposed to be doing? Tofu Dungeon, right? I want to go here out of my cycle. Out of my cycle. Right here. Because I remember next to Melmac. And there's a disciple right here. I can give this feather to. Got any good news? Got any new resources for me? Nothing right now. Seriously? Says one royal tofu feather to my disciple. I have it, it's right here. Royal feather. Hello? Why you no take the feather? This is not where the dungeon was, right? Yes, it is. Is this it? Just the dungeon? On the other side of this building is the dungeon. What? Thank you.
Oh, okay. We found it. All right, let's go in. Can we do it? I think we can. Dang it, not soon enough. Are there weaknesses? Earth for all of them, it looks like. Yeah. You have no more babies. Please and thank you. I cannot handle it. Oh, did we get her? We got her. Thank you. That's right. Some of these. So this is still Earth. Damn it. I'm behind the doll. It's scary. Two girls. Thank you. Kirby. Tide has turned. Still gonna be a bitch, but now you don't have. Yeah. That didn't do nothing. Damn. Okay. Get rid of these bad forsaken chicken. Hallelujah!